earthquakes are one of the most dynamic and awe-inspiring natural phenomena on Earth. They occur when energy stored in the Earth's crust is suddenly released. Most earthquakes happen along tectonic plate boundaries where plates interact. The point inside the Earth where an earthquake begins is called the focus. The location on the surface directly above the focus is known as the epicenter. Earthquakes are measured by their magnitude and intensity using specialized scales. The Richter scale measures the energy released during an earthquake. The Mercalli scale assesses the observable effects and damage caused by the quake. The largest recorded earthquake in history occurred in Chile in 1960. Earthquakes can create ground ruptures that stretch for hundreds of miles. Tsunamis are often triggered by underwater earthquakes displacing large volumes of water. Hey, Omar. Seismologists use sensitive instruments called seismographs to detect and measure earthquakes. The Earth's crust is divided into massive plates that are constantly moving. When plates grind against each other, stress builds up and eventually releases as an earthquake. Some earthquakes occur far from plate boundaries due to stress within tectonic plates. Aftershocks are smaller earthquakes that follow the main event and can last for weeks.
Goyang loh berarti ini. Tapi nggak terasa goyang ya?
Huh? Fault lines are fractures in the Earth's crust where earthquakes are most likely to occur. The San Andreas Fault in California is one of the most famous fault lines in the world. Earthquakes can create dramatic changes in the landscape, such as uplifting land or forming new lakes. Scientists study ancient earthquake evidence in sediment layers to understand patterns over time. Animals are sometimes observed behaving strangely before an earthquake strikes. Advances in technology allow for early warning systems that save lives by detecting seismic activity. Earthquakes serve as a reminder of the immense forces constantly shaping our planet. Understanding earthquakes helps us prepare for their impact and appreciate the dynamic Earth.